the keys.
We got keys.
Oh, that's a gremlin key. It's time to get the gremlin out for the summer. That's where we're heading. Gotta get her started, so he'll probably have to be cranked over pretty good here before he fires. Just so you know, we just spent 2.5 hours looking for the freaking keys because we haven't touched the gremlin. It happens every spring, right? It never fails. We always is, where the hell are the gremlin keys? Because they sit for 7 months.
It's all right.
2 trips across town, we got them. So yeah, we're going to go, let's see, we're going to grab the gremlin. I know there's a nut loose on it, on the suspension. I got to tighten up. It's a jam nut. Go for a cruise, and we're gonna go get a meal.
Oh, yeah.
Enjoying our day off. It's beautiful out. Take a look.
Show them the beautiful day.
It is awesome out. Still snow right on the mountains just outside of town here. I'm probably 4 miles from them, and they're half covered in snow still. 55 degrees, almost 60 degrees. No. It says it's 66 degrees. That's what the car says. That seemed a little
off,
but you never know. Montana. This guy's got a lot of hot rods and stuff of his own. He'll He'll treat your car just like his. He only hires the best mechanics he can get a hold of.
Sorry, buddy.